Welcome to a special series of Good Morning Tasland. As climate change takes hold, so too do its effects around the world, and scientists are predicting more frequent heat waves, stronger storms, and sea level rise. Economists are warning of major potential impacts to the economy. And the political climate is changing too, with the United Nations Paris Agreement establishing ambitious new targets to limit global warming.
The message is clear. Governments and businesses are under pressure to curb greenhouse gas emissions. Now, Julian, as you may know, most of Tasland's electricity comes from coal-fired power plants. Our nation also has very high electricity consumption per person, so it's not surprising that the majority of Tasland's emissions come from power generation.
Global and local pressure has been mounting on the Tasland government to address the growing threat of climate change and reduce our emissions. In response to this pressure, the Prime Minister, Carrie Ryan, is expected to unveil Tasland's new climate policy next month.
Political gossips are speculating that it could come in the form of a carbon pricing mechanism, and more specifically, an emissions trading scheme. But we'll have to stay tuned in the coming weeks to find out for sure.
In the meantime, we'll be chatting to a number of experts to explore the different climate policy approaches in detail and take a practical look at what it takes to manage an organisation in Tasland's emerging low-carbon economy.
So stay with us. We'll be back with more shortly.